Although man evolved from monkeys millions of years ago, it wasn't until the Victorian era that the theory of evolution was first put forward by a man called Charles Darwin.
People thought all animals arrived here unrelated. The world began and then came man, all perfectly created. But then someone looked up a tree and said that monkey looks just like me. So it really was a mystery what I'd learned in natural history. So I joined HMS Beagle, watched the eagle and the seagull. We studied rocks and plants, flowers, trees and bees and ants. Slept on hammocks without pillows, eating rats and armadillos. Till I realized on reflection, it's natural selection. Natural selection means each animal evolved to blend with its surroundings. Chitcha changes were involved. So birds with different foods to seek soon had developed different beaks. And over time they'd modified, so just the fittest of them all survived. On the Isles of Galapagos I noted the giant otters had interesting shells, and I rode on them as well. Iguanas land and swimming, and my new theory was winning. It all led in the direction of natural selection. My findings met with outrage from the Church of England and from me. The idea that we came from chimps questioned my own Christianity. But it was hard to disagree. Every species' new mutation had a perfect explanation. It seemed the world's inception must predate common perception. And in lack of adaptation is a fatal limitation. So each creature's imperfection over time gets a correction. Meaning animal collections grow unique means of protection. And to fail nature's inspection means a media conjecture, which all leads to the detection